La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah.
What is the best of actions to do in Ramadan? Sayyidina Abdullah ibn Mas'ud radiallahu ta'ala anhu asked the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, Ya Rasulullah, ayyul amali afdal? Which actions are best? The beloved Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sahbihi wasallam said, al-imanu billah, faith in Allah. Then Sayyidina Abdullah ibn Mas'ud asked, thumma ay, then what, O Messenger of Allah? The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, as-salatu liwaqtiha, prayer at its time. Then he asked, thumma ay, then what? And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, thumma, then he said, birrul walidain, being dutiful to one's parents. Then he asked further, thumma ay, then what? And he said, al-jihadu fi sabilillah, striving in the path of Allah. So the greatest thing you can do in Ramadan is that which strengthens your faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That which strengthens your faith. How do you strengthen your faith in Allah? The ulama of aqidah tell us, وَرُجِّحَتْ زِيَادَةُ الْإِيمَانِ بِمَا تَزِيدُ طَاعَةُ الْإِنسَانِ. Faith, Imam Laqani says in Jawharat al-Tawheed, it is chosen that faith increases with all that increases the state of obedience of a person. So the greatest thing you can do in Ramadan is fast out of iman and wahtisaba, out of faith, and seeking the reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Pray out of faith, seeking the reward in Allah. Recite the Quran out of faith and seeking the reward from Allah. Do everything that you do in this month as an act of faith. Don't just go through the motions, do it for Allah. As-sawmu li, fasting is for me. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells in the Hadith Qudsi. That's the greatest action you can do, is to turn to Allah. How do you turn to Allah? Bima ja'a bihi Rasulullah, with all that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has come with. But do it for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's the greatest of actions. Then take care of your prayer. Of course, you're going to fast in this month, fast. Take care of your prayer. Strive to make this a month of prayer, because the prayer is greater than the fast. Even though the fast is obligatory, inshallah, we all fast. But take care of your prayer. Number three, to follow the words of the Prophet, strive to bring birr, righteousness, into your relationship with your parents. The Prophet defined what is righteousness. He said, al-birru husnul khuluq. Righteousness is good character. Strive, begin with that relationship, and then let that imbue other relationships. And then strive in the path of Allah. Find something by which you can sacrifice a little of your time, a little of your comfort, a little of your wealth, a little of what Allah has blessed you with in the pathways of the good pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Right? Serve. A simple formula the ulama mentioned, the least of service that any concerned believer should have in their week is the zakat. Zakat on your time is 2.5% of 168 hours. Find something where you serve the benefit of others religiously or socially for 4 hours a week. That's zakat on 168 hours. If you can give sadaqah on top of it, try to do an hour a day of service. Right? So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to open our hearts and minds and facilitate great openings for us in this blessed month. Wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.